bonies, what the hell? Nah. Jesus Christ. Well, no, it's about the sexual fantasies for the whole, like, child pedophile. Honestly, though, bronies have a toxic masculinity of how they think they are. Jesus Christ. Sorry about the lack of penis, bro. Jesus Christ. But hey, if it makes money, who the hell cares with little girls? But if it's like trying to exploit them with pedophilia, that's where they cross the fucking line. Anywho. Nah. Oh. I just fucking hate those damn incels. Dang. Thirty-three-year-olds, damn, that's how old they are. I don't even stand the test of time. Nah, tool. Might as well just tweet this. I am a tool. It's like I enjoy watching this type of stuff about like toys from my childhood, not about like My Little Pony, but it's like G.I. Joe and all of that, how like popular it is, who actually designed it, like damn man. That brings little girls together and makes them happy, that's more important in my opinion. No. Makes people happy. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Savage. Yeah. U.S. unemployment falls to 13 0.3% in May. Mom claims parents should not change their baby's diapers without consent. Let me guess, Karen. Lucky, my brother, I will take you down, you motherfucker. Rawr, let me rip my fucking shirt off. Rawr. WrestleMania. No. Let me stop my coke in peace. No. Am I that asshole for mansplaining vaginas to a woman? Yes, you are. Divorces rise by 30% in Saudi Arabia after quarantine uncovers polygamous husbands. WrestleMania. Can you imagine WrestleMania in ancient Egypt? Sorry about the mask on LOD.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close.
Fogville.
I can't make any caper, Crystal.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, kinda like you.
Yeah. Territory. Hulk Hogan.
It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds.
Calgary Wrestling, the best zone ever. Oh yeah, give me some more.
What'd you find?
Vince McMahon, here I come. No, Hulk Hogan is mad. Oh yeah, come to Papa. Nah. Oh, don't take this the wrong way.
Whoa, close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Poached. Oh, Jesus Christ, how much steroids did you use? Nah, it's all a stage. Mr. T, I pity the fool. Pity the fool. Rowdy Roddy Piper. Old. Got a loop. No. Anywho.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Jesus Christ, that clapping monkey is creepy as hell.
Yes, let's take a look.
The 18. Nah. Star Trek, Star Porn. WWF, Worldwide Fucking. Nah. And it's easy fucking money.
That's it. Yeah. I can see it's shining. Got something?
That's awesome. Now, it's a lot of backstabbing in terms of twice to President Trump is a resign. How about that? Ah, good point. Nah. Arresting legal observers like Jesus Christ. Nah, in the out in 15 minutes, fought off the sound.
We're almost out of here. I down. Promise.
Nah, $75,000 just for some toxic
toys. Don't come any closer. Feed it!
Nah, good luck with that, honestly. Michael Jackson. I hope he doesn't fondle little boys. Apparently. I'm not going to talk bad about a dead person, but honestly though, I don't know though, like, honestly, what don't we know? Like, look at what happened to Jeffrey Epstein. Like, bloody motherfucker, what the hell just happened, kind of thing. Nah. Pentagraph it down. Like wrestlers. What the hell? Upscale. Nah. 8 inches. Holy crap. Now you're really playing with something. That's what she said last night.
No.
Nah. Holy shit, they even have the nipples on. Holy shit. Now that shit won't fly nowadays.
He failed.
Failure's now, not the end.
I know, like, nowadays a lot of people will get offended. And it's like, Jesus Christ. Don't get so offended over everything. And this is coming from a left-wing person. Like,
this
Jesus
may be the last
Christ.
I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No!
The Calgary Stampede.
Failure's not the
wrestling.
It is a necessary part of the path.
Now that's
will always
a good-ass wrestling,
who continue
to be
fight.
Honest.
Like you, BD1.
Hulkamania.
I believe you will find someone
just
as brave
flesh,
and persistent as you.
Flash drive, a flash stick.
And you will help them, as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this?
Nah. Oh. Jesus Christ, what a ripoff. That Remco.
Beginning total memory encryption.
Macho Man.
Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored.
He-Man, oh yeah, He-Man. Let's get fucked, He-Man.
And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Jesus Christ, that's so cheesy of the 80s. Jesus Christ, that was what, 40 years ago now? And I wasn't even born. I was born in 94. Like, damn, man.
You were stuck from me. I believe in you too.
A hefty 1 pounder. Damn. Just like I'm a hefty boy.
Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance.
Nah. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell?
Come on.
Jesus Christ, put some pants on her. Hulk Hogan.